welcome back to Fur Evans. And today this video is going to be about DIYs. I love DIYs. And it's going to be how to make banana and strawberry ice cream for your rabbit. So first you need strawberries, and that's going to be the topping, just like when you have topping on your ice cream. And you're going to need a little bit of water for the banana. You also need a bowl, any size you want, but I think medium is the best. You also need a really ripe banana. Mine is in the freezer, so I had to microwave that. You also need a fork to mash your ingredients, and a knife to cut the strawberries. So first, of course, we are going to be cutting the strawberries. I like to cut them in really thin pieces, so it's easier to melt in the microwave. Strawberries in the microwave, and when they are ready, you're only going to put them for 10 seconds, because if you put them in, it will be really, really soggy. So after they have been in the microwave, we are going to mash them, and I find microwave and strawberries will be a lot easier to mash. So I'll put this entire like this for you. Your mixture should look like a runny consistency, but also a thick consistency, if that makes sense. So this is going to be the topping of the banana. So now we're going to mash the banana up. So, ew, that's pretty gross. Okay, so we're going to mash that up, and I'm going to spend some time like this. So now we're going to add a bit of water into the banana mix, and we also are going to stir it. You don't have to mash, you can just stir it through. Now we've got both our mixtures ready. So the first thing we're going to do after that, we're going to get the banana in the freezer, because that's going to be the ice cream. Now we're going to put the strawberries in the fridge, because that's the topping of the ice cream. So yeah! All done, and this is what the banana looks like when it comes out the freezer. So I'm just going to cut it in half, and probably cut it half and a quarter. And this was like so hard to cut. So that's what the ice cream looks like. It's not actually cream, it's just like ice with banana. So I am going to serve it for Maxi. So I've cut a quarter of the banana. And then we are going to add the strawberries for then we're going to add the strawberries on top of the banana. So I reckon it's such a good idea, because it's like us having chocolate on our ice cream, and it just makes it fun and interesting. And it actually looks like a cheesecake. Please comment down below if you know if you think like what does it look like. Like a pizza and a cheesecake, but yeah. So Maxi,
thanks guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye. But the answer is no.